हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ प्रज्ञा नायक। आई एम स्टडिंग इन बीएड फर्स्ट सेमिस्टर इन केली सोसाइटीज कॉलेज ऑफ एजुकेशन, विद्यानगर, हुबली। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट सेमिनार ऑन टॉपिक ई लर्निंग। लेट अस नो अबाउट द ई लर्निंग कॉन्सेप्ट। ई लर्निंग इज एन एब्रिविएशन ऑफ द टर्म इलेक्ट्रॉनिक learning. Here the letter E in e-learning stands for the word electronic, so it is stated as electronic learning. E-learning is a technology which supports teaching and learning using a computer web technology. It is a storehouse of education, information, training, knowledge and performance management. Focus on learner designing, developing, delivering and assessing learning. Next, nature of e-learning. First one, empowered by digital technology. E-learning is pedagogy empowered by digital technology. Second one, computer enhanced learning. E-learning is a term which is used to refer computer enhanced learning. Third one, technology enhanced learning. E-learning includes all types of technology enhanced learning where technology is used to support the learning process. Fourth one, online learning. Use of e-learning is generally confined to online learning carried out through the internet or web-based technology with no face-to-face interaction. Next, now tilkorana characteristics of e-learning. First one, not synonymous to audiovisual and multimedia learning. E-learning should not be considered as synonymous to audiovisual learning, multimedia learning. Although the audiovisual and multimedia technology are based on the internet and web services provided through the computers, and these are not identical but complementary. Second one, confined to web-based and internet-based learning. The use of the term e-learning should be confined to the type of learning carried out, supported or facilitated through web-enhanced instruction and the internet-based communications like email, audio and video conferencing, mail list, live chats and telephony. Third one, more than online learning. E-learning is a broader in its meaning that they conveyed through the simple terms like online learning or online education. Fourth one, exclusion of non-internet and non-web technology. All types of non-internet and non-web technology are not included in e-learning. Taking a clear stand on this issue, Kumar and John in 2008 write, though computer is used for instruction and learning, the non-web technology does not come under technology. The entire computer-based instructions, computer-managed instruction, interactive video, virtual reality, artificial intelligence, etc., which are not delivered through the internet but are still used for learning and instruction, cannot be included in e-learning. However, these techniques, when delivered via internet for instruction and learning, become a e-learning. Next, modes of e-learning. So, in modes of e-learning, only three types. First one, support learning. Second one, blended learning. Third one, complete e-learning. So, first, support e-learning. ಈಗ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸನ್ನು ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ರೋಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಪ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಅ ಟೀಚರ್ ಮೇ make its use for his better teaching and a learner of his needed learning. Example, they may use multimedia, internet and web services for their teaching and learning to enhance their classroom activities. Second one, blended learning. Blended learning alli enantandre now traditional and e-learning erdurdu benefits ana padkonbodu. In this mode, attempts are made for making use of combination of traditional and ICT enhanced e-learning practices. The programs and activities are so planned and executed as to present a happy combination of both the traditional classroom teaching practices and e-learning based instructions. Third one, complete e-learning. E-modelli enandre traditional classroom teaching learning enide adu totally replaced by the virtual classroom teaching learning. Amele, there is no existence of classrooms, schools and teaching learning environment as happens in the traditional setup of school education. Next, e-learning materials. So e-textbook, e-journals, ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ಲೈಬ್ರರಿ ಇವೆಲ್ಲವೂ ಇ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮಟೀರಿಯಲ್. ಸೊ ಇವುಗಳನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ನಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದಂಥ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ನ ನಾವು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೋದು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಈಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಸ್. ದ ಲರ್ನರ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಸ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಬೈ ಬ್ರೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್, ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಲರ್ನರ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಂದರೆ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸನ್ನ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಟ್ ಎನಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬೋದು. ಇ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಇವನ್ ಇನ್ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ವ್ಯಾರ್ ದರ್ ಈಸ್ ನೋ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಚ್ ಎನಿ ರಿಮೋಟ್ ಆರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಫ್ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೇಟಿವ್. E-learning has a unique feature of arranging an access to unlimited number of students the same quality of the content that full-time student has. Andre, unlimited number of students illi same quality of content information anna en markobodu padkonbodu. So third one, flexibility. The flexibility of e-learning in terms of delivery media, types of courses and access may prove very beneficial for the learners. Andre, now ili laptops bodu mobile phones, CD, DVD mulaka na information na padkonbodu. Fourth one, effective media. E-learning can prove an effective media and tool for facing the problems of lack of trainer teachers, shortage of schools and needed facilities for providing quality education to the number of students residing in a far and wide corners of the country. ಅಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನರ್ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಕೊರತೆ ಇದೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಶಾರ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಎಫೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಆಗಿ ಇದು ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂಥ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಆಗಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಒನ್, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ಸ್. Unlike traditional classroom education, e-learning can cater to different learning styles and promote collaboration among students from different cultures, regions, states and countries. Sixth one, individualized instruction. E-learning provides individualized instructions suiting to the need, abilities, learning styles and interest of the learner. E-learning has much potential to make the education, instruction and learning opportunity provided to the learners, adaptable to their need, local need and resource at their hands. Thus, it is a learner centered. Andre learner ge need ide adanna koduvanta potential e-learning ge ide. And last one, interesting and motivating. E-learning may make the students more interested and motivated towards learning, as they may get a wide variety of learning experience by having an access to multimedia. Andre ivaga one biology ishta au subject bagge na tilkonbekandre so ivaga traditional teaching alli namge board bodabodu, but ade naavu e-learning alli adra bagge tilkondre so namge adu mind alli avaglu irutte. Next, disadvantages of e-learning. First one, costly. E-learning is more costlier than traditional education. E-learning tools tumba expensive irutte. The repair is also very expensive. Hence, e-learning is beyond the reach of the most of the students. They do not have resources for purchasing electronic equipment. Second one, lack of equipment. Most of our schools are not at all ready, willing and equipped for making use of e-learning in the proper interest of the teachers and student. Leaving aside a small number of self-financial public schools meant for children of rich parents, most of the schools in our country cannot even imagine for venturing in the area of e-learning. Andre financially tumba weak irtare, so adu costly irodrinda adanna purchase madlikku avrige agala. Third one, feeling of isolation. The feeling of isolation experienced by the users of e-learning is one of the main defect quite visible in any system of distance learning, including e-learning. Amele ali there is no face to face interaction and humanistic touch profoundly available in the traditional classroom only. Moreover, the lack of social participation and community sharing experiences may prove handicap to the students of e-learning in their adequate physical, emotional and social development. Fourth one, requires knowledge and skills. E-learning ಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥವರಿಗೆ ಸೊ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆಫ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಮೇ ಫ್ರೂ ಫ್ಯುಟೈಲ್ ಇನ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಯೇಬಲ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ-ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, adverse effect on health. E-learning adversely affects the eyesight and some other parts of the body. Andre tumba mobiles, laptops, tablets ella use madodrinda kannin problem barutte. Amele learner physical tumba inactive aagtare and sometimes they become victims of physical disease. Thank you.